Are skills not working on your Amazon Echo Show? Then you are at the right place, as here is how to fix the issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Re-enable the skill. When a specific skill is not working, first disable it and then re-enable the skill. To do that, open the Alexa app on your smartphone. Select More, head to Skills and Games. Scroll down to look for your skills and select that. Select the problematic skill. Then select the Settings option. Then select Disable Skill and confirm your action. Or if there is a Disable Skill option directly, select that. Re-enable the skill after a while and check. Ensure you have your skill login credentials before disabling the skill, as you may need to provide them when turning back on. Method 2. Check the Amazon Skills page. The next thing you can do is check the Amazon Skills page and see if the specific skill requires any account linking. For this, open a web browser on your smartphone or desktop and open this link. Search for the skill, now select it and check the details. You can manage your skill permissions at any time from the Alexa app. Method 3. Report issues with a skill. Open the Alexa app, select More, select Skills and Games. Select your skills. Select the skill with the issue. Scroll down to the feedback section and select Send Feedback. Enter your feedback and then select Submit Help. And there you have it. The methods to fix the issue when skills are not working on Amazon Echo Show. We hope the methods have worked for you. Interested in the products we have mentioned? Click on the links in the description below to buy those tagged products. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know about which method has solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.